him sometimes because he drink Coca-Cola and Fanta sometimes, and he now I'm pissed with him. I'm fight with him, and when he chips and fries and everything, you know, I don't like it. Even my small kids, when they eat chocolate, they always look to me, and you know, we have to be strong. But to be honest, he have potential. He have, he's big boy, it's fast and he's dribbling well. But this is not nothing. I tell him every time, this is take a lot of dedication, a lot hard work. Sometimes when he's in home and I say, go to the treadmill to run a little bit. After the treadmill, I say, go to the cold water to recover for what you do tomorrow again. And it's, oh, daddy, is so cold, the water, I don't want to do it. But I understand, he's only 10 years old. Depend of him. I'm not going to push nothing for him to be a football player. If you ask me if I want, yes, I want. But he's going to be whatever he wants. Even a doctor, or I want him to thinking he have to be the best.
And above all, he's a good kid. He's a good boy.
Fantastic.
And that's the most important.